Thank you, sir. May I now request Srimati Poonam Sibal, Secretary, Press Council of India, to propose the vote of thanks.
Good evening, Honorable Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi ji, Minister of Information and Broadcasting, Shri Venkaya Naidu ji, Honorable Minister of State for Information and Broadcasting, Colonel Rajyavardhan Rathore Singh ji, respected Shri Ravindra Kumar ji, Honorable Chairman Justice C.K. Prasad ji, and convener of the jury for selection of awards for excellence in journalism, and Shri K.G. Suresh, Director, Institute of Mass Communication, and other esteemed members of the council, amongst the audience, distinguished guests and friends. I am privileged to propose this vote of thanks on behalf of the Press Council of India and on my behalf to the Honorable Prime Minister of India and other distinguished speakers and the audience. The subject for this year, reporting from conflict area, challenge to the media on the Golden Jubilee celebration of the National Press Day, has evoked varied reactions as carried in the souvenir brought out on this occasion.